The UK's Deputy Prime Minister Nick Clegg has met Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi in New Delhi. On day one of his three-day visit to India, Clegg also visited the Sikh temple of Bangla Sahib. His trip is part of the British government's aim to improve trade ties with India.